Die Arie, abendlich strahlt der Sonnenauge, comes towards the end of Wagner's Das Rheingold. The castle of the gods, Valhalla, suddenly reveals itself through the clouds. Wotan extends his hand to his wife, Fricka, and leads the procession of the gods into their castle. With the farewell and death from Boris Godunov by Mussorgsky. Boris, conscience-stricken and broken in mind and body, feels that he is dying. He calls for his young son, who will be his successor, and he tells him to rule well, to heed the people, to defend the true faith, and to care for his sister Ksenia. Boris prays to God to look over his children and to protect them. And then, as the priests come in to give him the final unction, with his dying breath, he cries out, "I still am Tsar." Царевича скорей, ох, тяжко мне спиму. Оставьте нас, уйдите все. Прощай, мой сын, умирай. Наследник, как сын мой первородный, сын мой, дитя мое родное. Не велайся на бетом, бояр, зорко следи за изношениями тайными с литвою. Измену карай без пощады, без милости карай. Строго вникай в суд народный, суд не нетверный. Стой на страже борцом за свято чти святых угодников Божьих. Сестру свою, царевну, береги, мой сын, ты один хранитель остается нашей Ксении. Господи, Господи, возри мою на слезы грешного отца, не за себя молю, не за себя, мой Боже. Субтитры сделал DimaTorzok.
Kind of scrawny and pale, picking at my food, and lovesick like any other guy. I'd throw away my sweater and dress up like a dude in a dickie and a collar and a tie. If I loved you, time and again I would try to say. смерть моя и слава, позором стал я в земли родной. Плен, постыдный плен, Богу дел отныне мой. Да мысль, что все винят меня,
дайте мне свободу. respiri una carrozza. Presto, seguila dovunque vada. L'ho visto, provvedi.
Sta bene, il convegno?
Palazzo Farnese. Ah, Oscar, che nel tuo cuore s'annida scherpia. My son, I cannot breathe, cannot. Cannot. leave us alone. Go, all of you. Farewell, my son. I am dying. From now on, you shall be the Tsar. You must not ask, don't ask how I ascended to the throne. My son, you need not know. Tsar, you shall be and rightful ruler. As my successor, my son, my first begotten. Dear son, my own beloved Fyodor. Do not trust the boyars and their words. They are liars. Never forget that some are traitors in league with Lithuania. And traitors must always be punished. Destroy them without mercy. Yet to be just in your judgment, listen to your people. Always fight for the faith. Defend the true belief. Honor all the saints and ask them to bless you. Your sister, son, protect her and be kind to her. For now you are her brother and her father. Love and treasure her, so pure, so tender. God above, oh my God, look down, I pray, upon a sinful father's tears. Not for myself, I pray, not for myself, O Father. Father, see my children, send to them the light of thine unending love. Protect them both forever. They are guiltless angels of God the Lord. Guardians of the eternal throne, unfold your shining wings to give him a refuge. Protect my son, my Fyodor, from every ill.
Thank you.
the morn is dead. Bring me the holy vestments. The Tsar withdraws to God. This is the end. Father! Father! I am lost. Oh God, forgive me for my sins.
Partiam venio da qui.